Good afternoon. I am here on the green space for what is known as Auburn's most cherished tradition, a day in which students, faculty, and other members of the Auburn family have the opportunity to meet and greet each other to celebrate the importance of unity. As you can see, I have dozens of people gathered behind me enjoying the sunny afternoon, all while practicing social distancing. And this is all an effort to make friends, enjoy the nice weather, or just to bring the Auburn family closer together. Let's see what they have to say.
Especially with COVID going on right now, it's been hard to meet people, and the atmosphere just hasn't been the same. And it definitely feels like we're back to the real Auburn family, even though we have a pandemic going on.
Yeah. It makes everyone feel so seen and loved, and that everyone is truly a part of the Auburn family, and they can feel that especially on Hay Day. And especially during COVID and all these times, we're so excited that we get to have everyone out today.